thought it was just re-carpeted and re-vented, re-done later.
No, the hallway was done with carpet squares, they were free, and we got quite a deal when people blew it down, so.
Thank you, sir.
Yes.
Hey, everyone, so glad to know what you have to deal with, I don't have to deal with it. Are you willing though tonight, are you willing though tonight publicly from us, TV, broadcast, newspapers, to commit to whatever's enacted to make up the shortfall? Once this recession is over, you would be first to say we can do away with whatever's enacted?
I'll be first to say that, I will tell you, I said this publicly, I said during the budget hearing, I said during the address to city council at the beginning of the year, and I said several times, I said to the news, and some of anybody else would listen, like, you know, when service fee, you were two of the first talking about this, before the St. Joe thing. And I always talked about the fact that if we had a different fee, that one thing I'd like to back away, actually, is the police fee and fire fee, particularly on businesses. Getting back to what David Huffman said about driving businesses in and attracting business. I've talked about that many times. Even with utility tax, if it were that, if there was some other way of getting revenues, I would like to back away some of those things, but you know, I've never had like a police fee. Doesn't go to the police department, by the way. You think it does, it doesn't. Fire fee does not go to the fire department. Those are only lawful ways that over the years cities have been allowed to raise revenue. And they call them that. Everything goes to the general fund, but absolutely, I'd be willing to do that. I've said that before. And again, I'll go right back to what I said. State legislature gives us very few options, and we have to come up with these ridiculous fees. Flood wall fees, fire fees, police fees, user fees. You're not getting the argument out of me on that issue. Yes, Dale.
Mr. Mayor.
Yes.
I know the times are tough for everybody, but I'm not convinced that this can't be managed out of. How can I get a copy of the budget to convince me that the answer is more money?
It's online. We post the budget online every year. And you'll see what it was the year before. You'll see what our actual expenses were, what's budgeted for the next year. And what you'll see is the year you're in is the budget less than what had been previously to try to make up for this. We've cut about every line item that we're allowed to cut. Thank you, that's the question.
What is the population of Parkersburg this year in the 2010 census?
We haven't got the result. I suspect it'll be less than the 32,000 we were looking at, 33,000.
All right. You look at your increase up there, B&O, property tax, police fee, and fire fee, how many people is that going to pull out of the city of Parkersburg over the next 10 years? Because they cannot afford to pay those increases. And then you're going to put a utility tax baby and a user fee. That's going to drive more people into the county. Population of Parkersburg hasn't dropped. They moved out of reach up there in the outskirts of town. And it's going to continue every census. What are you going to do when you're down to less than 15,000 people, say, at Parkersburg? Where are you going to come up with money for that?
That's a whole important question. I'll tell you, the population is also declining in the county. It's not just the cities. It's declining.
Why? Because of taxes.
I came here for all the information you gave today. I appreciate it. What I've listened to so far is I don't see anyone for it. I haven't heard anyone ask a question that are for it, the tax increase. So is that going to weigh one way or another whether it's actually going to happen or not? I mean, are you really going to listen to us, or are you just going to go ahead and pass it if you want to and don't pass it?
Well, again, city council's here, they are listening. They'll have a long, difficult debate and decision, okay. I can assure you.
Thank you.
On the, you said the Blue Cross, the you wanted to raise the city of Noyes as insurance up. Well, we give Blue Cross, you give them that property there to build their building, why can't they give the city of Noyes the great rate on, since they have to make do with insurance?
I would tell you the problem with the PEI, which we have looked, we'll continue looking at different insurance company. Believe it or not, PEI, as I understand it right now, probably gives the best rate, but we are looking at the insurance policies, and Blue Cross and Blue Shield will have the opportunity, if they get the information from PEI.
And you didn't have nothing about the drug money or the police tickets and fines and anything like that, or you didn't have nothing for, where's that money coming?
Well, the question is, what happens to police fine money, it is on there, it was on the website. It gives the operation report period, and we were bringing in $100,000 less than the cost to have three employees. And it's, according to it was on the slide. Drug money is not plentiful. It is in Miami, places like that, but you know, when we rest, we have the poorest drug dealers. I swear I'm living in the United States. I'm telling you, we've never received a month sum of money of any value or a decent car, and I challenge any police officer definitely in the room to say different. It's actually a car, we get junky cars, we put more money in the world. Yes, sir.
How long would the user fee last?
Again, it can go away. There's no thing to turn. It could go away just like the gentleman back there suggested. Okay. I will tell you, going back to what the same two questions about whether fees can be reduced. Again, that was the whole purpose. If it did go to something else, reducing other fees that are unpopular. The reality is that once the economy improves, it is likely that those things can be reassessed. I've had no problem with that. Cities are not allowed to make a profit. Absolutely not allowed to make a profit. Every time we get, it has to get back into a service. Dave?
Well, I may be one of the few people here that's not against a user fee, okay? Let me explain why.